I am the Blues.
We are the Popo.
Okay, all right, Red, what are your favorite place now? Idea.
How is this my favorite place? I literally just suggested it. I haven't been here for like God knows how long.
You suggested it.
Get in.
Oh, so you've been here before, huh?
No comment.
Put your settings to maximum. Like maximum safety settings, if it's not yet. Then you should probably be better on. Yeah. Wow, it's pretty quiet.
Wow. Well, normally it isn't.
Yeah, that's the benefit. Well, you're not crashing. But goddamn, it's quiet.
A little too quiet, in my opinion.
Oh, I love JPEG quiet. Mushroom.
JPEG!
And JPEG string carrot.
What the hell? Is that the normal American food?
Yeah, this is what we eat like on a daily basis.
Definitely.
We eat all of this on a daily basis.
Definitely.
Bro. Okay, some things I can actually respect, but stringy carrots. Like, bro. Okay. But goddamn, it's quiet. Never was here once and it was this quiet. Okay.
I've never been here before.
You don't want to.
Don't even look in the bathroom.
I could kind of see that.
To the mirror.
I literally. Yeah, listen to me for God's sakes.
The brain is dead, but the body is still there. Bad person.
Yeah.
Hashtag necrophilia.
We haven't made a single arrest all day.
That's perfect.
We had some funny activity.
That means the streets are safe.
Yeah, you say that.
Right.
Well. Maybe you know. We should.
We could arrest that guy for trying to give us coke. That was definitely coke. That bar.
Yeah, it was probably should have. And the peanut butter jelly guy too.
Yeah, he kind of like vomited all over me. So.
Scream in my face. I think he probably then had something.
Take it.
What?
Well, you.
Are you good, man? Did you have some of that special?
Hello, doctor.
That special. That line.
No.
I see you have.
I'm just a bad
spot.
Sure.
Evolve.
No, man, you're good.
Negative. I've been with Echo for the past 2 days.
Oh, we don't talk.
Anything is better.
Oh, thank you.
Let's... Boys, want to get a move on?
Are we mute?
Oh God, it's scary.
Got any more ideas?
No, I don't have any more ideas. I'm surprised it's as dead as it is here.
I'm all out too.
Wait, is there a window over there?
We have.
I want to trust that. Oh God.
Let me get a cheeseburger. Let me get a cheeseburger with a hot dog.
Yeah, and that shrimp too.
You really want to trust that?
I mean, what do you think it's gonna do, huh? Well, what do you think it's gonna be in it? Might be slightly out of the inspection date, but you know.
It'll be fine. Why am I?
What is that? Yeah.
This has two top buns. This is not a hamburger. It's not a hamburger. It's a hamburg or whatever it's called. It has two top buns. It has two top buns.
It's a hamburg ham.
Hamburg ham.
It's a ham. Ham herb.
Hamburger.
No, it's a ham.
Ham. It's a ham. I can't even have it's a hamburger. It's a ham. Screw this.
Bro, can you give me a pickup line?
A pickup line?
Oh, you are the pickup line.
Nah, man. You can get some ham and then you're good.
Get some hum. You'll be good.
Yeah.
Bro
just lagged out. Bro's like,
bro just lagged out.
If you're like a 13-year-old trying to pull a girl's heart, don't even try it.
I wouldn't even try.
You're too young. Trust me, I had a girlfriend at 14. It was not worth it.
I have no idea what y'all just said. I have no idea what y'all are even talking about right now. But honestly, yeah. Like, I understand. It's okay.
Nice that you understand.
Nah, this is my understanding.
Honestly, yeah.
I'm not calling LMT because you shot yourself in the head.
Let's shoot each other!
Let's shoot each other and just go start whacking everyone over the head.
Taser fight!
I don't have a taser.
Are you the ocean?
Because
you make me wet.
Okay, we're leaving. Let's go.
We're leaving.
We are leaving.
Bye.
It's your idea, Red.
I didn't think it'd get that stupid.
Yeah, you're not going to take it in one more.
I'm not coming back here ever again now.
Good job.
Been here was probably at least a month ago. If not more.
Wait, is there...
I usually come here on a daily basis.
Actual, like handcuffs?
You'd have to look around, but yeah. Oh,
that'd be cool.
I'll highly doubt we're going to find anyone, but okay.
Yeah, you... I'm just sorry for my bad probably leadership and also for the boring patrol. I don't know, every time when I'm patrolling it's just boring.
Don't worry about it. Nothing you've been doing is wrong. Like, everyone has to learn somehow. And honestly, just doing it is like the best way to learn. I'll say some advice to you. Maybe go on like some off-duty patrols by yourself and just get comfortable with just walking up to random people. Yeah. That's like your best thing.
Man, I am comfortable, but every time we are getting into a world, it's like nothing or there's another patrol joining or is already there.
My advice for that, go to the biggest worlds that the world you're going to choose, go to the biggest instance. That's where you're going to find the most crap.
Okay.
That's why...
We have some...
Yeah, I know. We got dog. Yeah, we got to worry about that. You know, it's always fun just going out and doing this.
I don't want to be
I don't know why, but I'm getting like stutters, so I don't know what's going on. It's never usually bad like this, so.
My PC. I don't know when the last time I restarted my PC, so I'm kind of like.
Oh. Man, well, 15-minute warnings in like a few minutes, so probably just wait after that and you'll be good.
Yeah, we can always watch, and if we find something, we can do it much something quick.
Sploosh.
I don't know. And if not, then not.
Honestly, I've never arrested anyone here.
Well, yeah. Just that we can say something.
Yeah, we can be like, yeah, we went to the Midnight Rooftop. Yeah, everyone knows. Like, we just went here for fucking anything. All right, let's go up.
Where'd
he
go? Oh,
he's right there.
All right.
I
that thing's a grandma.
What the hell?
This is a month ago. I would have been like, me too.
I'm stuck in half one of them. Right now, they all have like, the same fallbacks.
I've got the motivation for it, and I really want to get it done. This is an idea that sparked. And
oh shit, the police is here. It.
Hey, how's it going, huh?
Yeah, you doing it?
Yeah,
oh my god, it's a monstrosity.
Yeah. I just a little bit early.
I'm not in the mood.
Gives you a bit of time to like do something, like when you get home, it's just like. You can still go to the shops, something. And then after dinner time, you can relax.
Whoa, what the hell?
I used to work around this.
I can't even see their avatar.
No thanks. No, I don't want to smell it. I'll give it a sniff.
Oh, no.
Spending 3 hours a day traveling? Holy shit.
Oh, what the heck is that?
Oh, my God.
You probably don't want to know.
Perfect self-defense weapon.
I always try to think, so like, just like if that like, was me, I'll probably listen to a podcast or have something.
If you can ignore it, it's the ultimate deterrent to everything.
Please stop pulling that out.
The whole past, he gets rid of any annoying players, e-boys, lot of boys, you know, the whole...
No, I'm going upstairs.
But yeah, I don't remember, but it's like a series with like a
many
different kind of things, but like a, I don't remember what you call it, like a, there's like a, this like a,
got two, is that good?
Oh, you're no. Getting back up, you get up,
slowly,
you get the left.
Zero Europe, and there's also the agriculture one. Next one, what I have to say in my own country.
I don't know, there's a lot of like it, probably like a big guy of like a there's that money.
Sounds like a bunch of ETFs.
Basically help.
Well, true story.
Bring the generator there. Pick it up. Make sure everything.
I don't even know how to vomit.
Huh?
They cut the pouts.
You know, we could not really.
I like that. That's your problem.
For somebody called to come with us.
And I'll travel a lot, so and it just kills me.
Evil, this problem gets.
I mean, you can force someone to come with you, so
been there, done that.
At least I always ask.
Oh, how you force them? You just aim a gun at them. And say, you're coming with me.
Yeah, look.
Just doing the fire
shock thing, right? Hey, that's how I do it all the time. If I want to arrest someone,
I just right away.
If I can do this, on the website,
they smell something funny in your pockets.
In my pockets.
I go like.
Yeah, in your pockets.
Shakes.
Wait, let me pull it out really quick. Do you mean this?
Are you trying to bribe me?
A police officer?
No.
Why is that marker placed right there?
And what is this?
I wonder what it is.
What is this? Why not?
Oh shit.
yeah. God damn, that's weird.
Hey, he's getting away.
Stop.
Hey. I'm gonna use my baton on you. I've been looking forward to beating someone down. Stay right here. One of you stay right here.
He went down.
No, stay. Someone stay right here. That way he can't come back up.
They abused me.
Okay.
Yeah.
That
that's
I'm
not
getting a tattoo.
I just
want
to get
had. Go
get
that man.
You know.
Hey! Stop running.
Oh,
shit. Oh, no.
Tase him. Tase him.
I'm going to tase you.
Hey.
I don't have taser. I have only lethal. Can I shoot him?
Yeah, you
got. Okay, I'll shoot him. I have a gun right at you, bud. I will shoot you. Oh, now you're screwed.
I'm gonna ask you again.
My gun's not working. Shit.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah, that's all I'm thinking.
I think.
You're good. Yeah.
a little bit of B going on.
That's what it sounds like.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. I'm gonna tase you.
Hell you.
I'm gonna tase you.
I got his knees out.
He imprisoned himself. We can force him into a police station.
How did you get in here?
Oh, I wonder how.
There's a hole in the bottom.
Yeah,
there's a hole in the bottom.
Yeah.
Where, there?
Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm agreeing. Just tell him stop chasing him.
Yeah,
we're gonna be getting our 15 minute here in a second.
Just leave him.
I think mine's just got extra sass from being a fucking stray.
Look away.
Because she's like a big cat.
Oh god. Oh no.
I have no idea.
I'm gonna like just disable
your
that.
Your heart rate is pretty high.
Fuck is living forever. She's 18.
It's not that high, no.
Is that your name, Mina? Oh, it's my bad name, yes.
The fuck I can vote.
Ah, I pushed him off the ledge.
You have patch number?
He fucking killed me. He killed me.
You killed me.
Ah, good.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, he's still alive.
Go ahead. But he's still alive, though.
I was standing on the edge. I was trying to kill myself, and he was like, "Don't jump!" And then he pushed me instead.
No.
Fucking old grumpy cat.
No.
The most stereotypical old grumpy cat sits where the fireplace and sits in the sun.
Hey, Juliet, this is your 15-minute warning.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
I see you all in there.
Yeah. This is good.
Okay, thank you.
No, I got one that's 5 years old.
24.
You two have fun over here with whatever your business inquiries are.
Yeah.
Run!
I don't know what you're gonna do with that butt plug anymore, but yeah, you have fun with that, alright?
Yeah, sure. Go downstairs. God, it's been a bit since I've been to an on.
Like a kidnap room.
It's been a bit since I've been to a on-duty event. Well, so what's tomorrow's like a?
Oh yeah, hold on. I need to change my
event, like special event. No, I'm saying tomorrow. Like, what's the special event, or if there is one?
I think there's one.
Well, there's a movie night on someday. I think.
Oh, hell, I ain't going no damn movie night.
I think there's a movie night.
Can we just join off the same?
Next week, I think there's a.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'll open up a link. I'm kind of mad at myself. I didn't record anything of the midnight rooftop. I was not midnight rooftop, the midnight bar. I was so mad when I realized I wasn't.
Yeah, that was actually some good stuff going on there.
That was actually hilarious.
Yeah, I didn't see that station.
Yep, I'll see y'all there.